Midsummer Eve was painted in 1908 by the British artist Edward Robert Hughes. It is inspired by Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream, written around 1596. The girl here is probably Hermia, one of the main characters who is curious to hear what the little fairies in the forest are telling her.